I use Indian ink from Talents, but in truth there's no reason why this one is better than any else. You get great ink from Sennelier, from Dr. P.H. Martens, from Winsor Newton, from any other company. In fact, it's rather hard to find a poor black ink. However, you should buy from an art store and not a dollar store. And then experiment and find the fluidity or viscosity that you like.